All right, in this lecture, I'm going to show you how to set up your development environment and create your first Angular project. So the first thing you need to install is the latest version of Node. In case you have never worked with Node before, it's basically a runtime environment for executing JavaScript code outside the browser. In this course, we're not going to work with Node, but Node provides some tools that we need to build Angular projects. So if you haven't installed Node, head over to nodejs.org. On this page, you can see the latest version of Node for your operating system. So here, the latest stable version is 6.11, and the latest version is version 8. Now, this latest version has more features, but it's not quite stable yet. So go ahead and install the latest stable version. When you do that, open up the terminal on Mac or command prompt on Windows and type node --version. So you can see on my machine, I'm running Node version 6.10. The minimum version required for building Angular applications is version 6.9. Once you have Node, then we're going to use a tool called Node Package Manager, or NPM, to install third-party libraries. One of those libraries we're going to install in this lecture is Angular CLI, which stands for Command Line Interface. So it's a command line tool that we use to create a new Angular project or generate some boilerplate code, as well as create deployable packages. So once again, in the terminal, we run npm install -g, which stands for global, and finally the name of the package, which is @angular/cli. If you don't put -g here, Angular CLI will be installed only in the current folder, and it's not going to be accessible anywhere else. Now, if you're on Mac, you need to put sudo at the beginning of this command to execute it as an administrator. All right, next we need to enter our password. And now this process is going to take a little while. All right, beautiful, we installed Angular CLI. Now, to ensure that the installation was successful, we can type ng --version. So you can see I'm running Angular CLI version 1.1.0. And below that, you can see the version of Node on my machine. Once again, it's 6.10.